Okay, I would like to show you the doubles positioning. Depending on the situation, who goes where? The players who are less than 1 year or 2 years of experience, they have no idea where to go, who to take what. So this is a good practice for your player to understand who goes where. Let's say, okay, side by side, here. I'm the coach, you are here. You will point one of them backwards, then that person go back. So watch. In doubles, if you go, say, there, so. This is empty, therefore, his partner must come to the center. Important thing is, before he hits, his partner must be here already. Okay, ready? Watch this. Go. Yeah, like this. But quite often, in real terms, when partner go, this player, instead of going forward to cover the court, he just watch him. Ready? Go. You watch him. And then you go, and the shuttle lands, and he say, that's your side. But that is not true, because he can't come here after smash to take this one. Okay, ready? Okay, this is a wrong way. Don't come, just watch him. Ready, go. You watch him. Yeah, this is not right, because it's empty. Ready, this is right. When he goes, don't watch him, just come to the center. Ready, go. Yeah, ready? Okay, like this. Go back. Now, ask this player, say one of two. Smash or clear. And depending on what he say, the position has to be changed again. Ready? Clear or smash? Okay? Let's say clear. Go. Yes, much louder. It's far away. He said clear, so shuttle goes in the air. Therefore, your side should be side by side. Okay, ready? Clear, louder. Go. Clear. Yes, this time he will smash.
Smash.
Yes, and because partner smashed, he says he goes to the center. Same. Okay, now the other way. Maya, you say louder, yeah? Go!
Smash.
Go!
Clear.
Go!
Clear.
Go!
Smash.
Yeah, right. Ready? Go!
Clear.
Go!
Smash.
It's enough. Go! Excellent. Okay, so when your player hits clear side by side, when he says smash, the front player stay there, the person who smash go behind it. Attacking situation. Now at the net. Ready? Okay. Maya, watch. Okay. If I go to the net, just remain. Don't come here because you don't know what I'm going to do. So this person should say one, two. Go, net, and then I go to the net, we go to the center. Net, you stay, I stay. Lifter, high lifter, I go back, my partner goes side, defense. So whenever shuttle goes up, side by side. Yeah, ready? So, you say net or lift? Lower, please. Go.
Net.
Louder, higher. Go.
Net.
Go.
Lift.
Go.
Net.
Go.
Lift.
Go.
Clear.
Lift. Go. Yes.
Lift.
Yes. Go.
Net.
Well done. Okay. Now, this one, net one, my partner can see me, so this time I don't say. I make action and then move. So he has to wait until I move.
Right.
Now, last one. Mix rear, front, all over. Ready? Together, I will point to you. When I point to neck, say nothing.
You do it.
Side by side. When I point to rear, you have to say, because the front person can't see you. Okay, ready?
Okay,
ready? Lower posture. Go.
Smash.
Go.
Smash.
Go. Next is okay. Ready? Go. 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 No, no, no.
Left.
You say, ready? Okay, set. Okay, go.
Left.
Yes.
Smash. Left.
Well done. Hip. Hip. Left.
Yes.
Thank you for watching. Thank you.